BookTok, yes or no, the game is simple. I say a sentence and you just say yes or no. Let's go. Hardbacks are better than paperbacks. Color-coded bookcases are a crime. Breaking the spine is just part of reading. Some film covers are good. Only pretentious people read the classics. There is such thing as overconsumption. Kindles are better than physical books. There are at least 3 popular books on TikTok that are just not that good. Adults shouldn't read YA. The books are always better. Comics don't count as reading. Folding the page instead of using a bookmark is okay.
Okay, BookTok, here's another challenge for you. First, show me a book that has flowers on the cover. Next, show me a book that has 3 words in the title. Next, show me a book that has a number in the title. Then show me a book that's by an author that you've never read before. And finally, show me the book that you're currently reading.
Here's a new book challenge. Show us a book that you bought because of BookTok.
Show us a book that got you through a reading slump.
Show us a book that gave you a book hangover.
Show us a book that you wanted to throw across the room.
Show us a book that didn't live up to your expectations. Show us a book that deserved a sequel but didn't get one.
And finally, show us a book that isn't hyped up enough.
Hey BookTok, what is the first book that you're going to read in 2023? Here's mine.
Here's a new manga challenge since I haven't seen one in a while. Do you have random volumes in your collection? Show them. Show me a manga or art book in another language. Show me a series that not everybody likes, but you like. And show me a series that's really hard to find.
All right, my friends, use this sound to show me a book that doesn't get the credit it deserves, is just misunderstood, is basically your personality trait, is nightmare-inducing.
Thank you. This is the impossible book talk tag. You should only attempt it if you have way too much time on your hands. Show me a book that you totally didn't vibe with, but that's probably okay, but you just like weren't in the right headspace to enjoy it. Show me the 17th book on your bookshelf. However you figure out how to count it, it's gotta be the 17th. Show me the back of a popular book and see if people in the comments can guess what it is. Show me a book that was actually really good, but that you read a while ago and now you can barely remember any of it. Show me a book that you bought simply because it was really cheap and the cover was pretty good and you probably will never read it. Show me a book that you read because a friend suggested it, but that friend you know you have better book tastes in than. Show me a book by an author with a three-letter last name. Show me a book by an author with a common noun last name. Show me a book that was published in the greatest year of our lives, 2016. And last, show me a book that you haven't read that the title begins with a preposition.
This is the new month book tag. First, show us the book that is your most anticipated read this month. Next, show us the book that you need to read this month because you didn't quite get to it last month. Show us the book that you're most intimidated by or is the furthest from your usual read. Then show us the prettiest book that you're hoping to read this month. And finally, show us the longest and shortest books that you're hoping to read.
Book talk. Show me a book that, after finishing, you wish you were DNF'd. Here's mine. This is the alphabet book talk tag. First, show me a book that has the same letter
as the state that you live in. Next, show me a book that starts with the same letter as your name. Then show me a book that starts with the same letter as your favorite flower. Then your favorite color. And show me a book that starts with the same letter as your zodiac sign.
This is the 5-book challenge. First, show us the book that you're currently reading. Then show us your last 5-star read. Then show us a book that you keep putting off and you need people to help you read it sooner. Then show us the book that you feel like is super underappreciated on BookTok. And finally, show us a book that you feel like everyone needs to read.
Another day, another book. This is what I'm reading today.
What's this person reading right now? This is what they're reading.
Thought I'd try my hand at a little manga challenge sound, because why not? So here we go.
Show me that one series in your collection that's just a nightmare to get like half of the volumes for.
Show me your favorite classic series.
Show me that series you wish you discovered sooner, and maybe even why. Show me that one series in your collection that you have a lot of volumes for, but you've only read a handful of them. Show me some one-shots or series that are collected into one book. How about a series with connecting spines?
What about any special edition volumes you have in your collection? Got any light novels or word books in your collection? Ew, words.
Where are the pictures?
And lastly, a manga you wish had a release in your native language.
Calling all Stephen King fans, please duet this and show me your favourite ever Stephen King book. Here's mine.
Another day, another book. This is what I'm reading today.
Let's do a manga challenge. This is my first one, so feel free to use this audio for your collection. Show your favorite spines. Your favorite side character. A green cover. A character who wears glasses. An impulse manga buy. An underrated manga couple. A sports manga. Your favorite figure. And lastly, show a completed manga series.
All right, book people, show me a book that you are ashamed you still haven't read yet. Here's mine.
Thank you. I've never danced with a commoner before.
Yeah, well, I've never danced with an idiot before, so I guess we're even.
Manga collectors, here's another cover challenge, character hair edition. Show me a character with your favorite black hair, white hair, yellow hair, red hair, pink hair, dual colored hair, and lastly, show me a character with your favorite hairstyle.
Here's a quick manga challenge for you guys. Show me 5 manga in your collection that you think that no one has heard of or that no one really owns any of.
White. Oh my god.
White.
Yellow. Oh my god, yellow.
I like red.
Blue.
Oh my god.
Light.
Green.
Oh my god.
Green.
Thank you.
Time for another manga challenge. Show me the manga that got you into manga. Show me a manga that's hard to find. Show me one manga that has an anime adaptation. Show me one manga that doesn't have an anime adaptation. Show me your current favorite manga or favorite manga series. And lastly, show me a manga you have yet to start because you can't find the first volume. I've got a fun manga challenge for you today. Just show me your books. Just go over to your collection. Show me what volumes you have. Just show me your books already. I just want to see your library, okay? I just want to appreciate what books you have. Show me your books already. It's time for my first manga challenge. Spell your name using the first letter of multiple manga titles. Here's mine.
Alright, so I've done quite a few of other people's manga challenges, and it's time to pay it forward. So, here's my first manga challenge. I want this to be accessible, so if you don't own any physical manga and you only read digitally, then this is for you too. Sit or duet this video, or just use the audio and follow along. Show me the first manga you ever read. The first manga you ever finished. A manga you desperately wish there was more of. A manga you started reading because you just couldn't wait for the next anime season. A manga you totally read before it was cool. And lastly, show me your favorite manga.
It's been a while, so here's a new manga challenge. Show me the first series you started collecting. Show me a series that you just started recently collecting. Show me an art book. Show me your favorite Nendoroid, pop, or figure. And show me a spin-off or side story from its original manga.
Thank you.
Another day, another book. This is what I'm reading today.
Alright y'all, here's a manga challenge for you. Show me your longest running manga series, an underrated manga series, a manga series with colorful spines, and a manga series you can't wait to start collecting more of.
Hey Book Talk, I thought it was time for another tag. So, show me a book that got you into reading. Show me a book that got you out of a reading slump. Next, show me a book that you can't stop thinking about. Now show me a book that you've read, but you honestly don't remember much about. Next, show me a book you bought because of the title or the cover. And last, show me a book that you're excited to read and you hope it lives up to the hype.
This is the unneedlessly aggressive book tag. Show me a book that incites a deep rage in you. Show me a book with a character you'd get violent with. Show me a book with a cover you'd like to rip off. Show me a book with a trope you hate! Now show me a book you'd never harm.
I just want to know where my fellow book readers at.
Show me your prettiest book.
Your tiniest book.
A book you highly suggest.
A book you're currently reading.
And one of your favorite books.
This is the Opposites Book Challenge.
Show me your favorite book. And your least favorite book.
A book with a world you'd love to visit.
And a book with a world you would not last long in.
Next, a book with a fictional couple you love.
And then a fictional couple you don't love.
Finally, a book you think is overhyped.
And a book you think deserves more hype.
Hello, and welcome to what I'm calling the Full Send Book Tag.
Show me a book that you would sell your left tit to be able to read again for the very first time. Show me a book that you were terrified of reading, but once you finally did, it turned out to be amazing. Show me a book that just blew your goddamn mind because of how incredible it was. Show me a book that you just want to escape into every time reality gets a little too depressing. And lastly, show me a book that has one of your favorite characters and also a character where it's fucking on sight. Bop, bop, bop.
New book tag alert. I miss doing these and I haven't seen any new ones pop up, so here is one for you. Show me the book you recommend to new readers. Show me the book you recommend to people who've already read everything. Show me a book that's super overhyped, but you still love it. Show me a book you think deserves to be talked about a whole lot more than it does on Book Talk. Show me a book you loved that is out of your preferred genre. Finally, show me a book that people heavily associate with you.
Everything I read in 1 week.
You know, one of the things I'm really tired of hearing people say about Book Talk is that we only recommend the same 5 books over and over. I know that's not true. You know that's not true. So use this sound to show off your favorite underrated book recs, and let's prove them that they're wrong. So, recommend me
a book about Faye that isn't ACOTAR, an enemies to lovers book that isn't The Cruel Prince,
A book about mythology that is not written by Rick Riordan or Madeline Miller. A classic that isn't Catcher in the Rye or Pride and Prejudice. A book about witches and magic that isn't Harry Potter. A YA contemporary romance that isn't Anna and the French Kiss, To All the Boys I've Loved Before, or a book that's already been adapted to a TV or a movie. And finally, a book that you think deserves way more hype than it gets.
Here's a new positive book talk tag where I absolutely loved and recommend all of these books. Here's one of my favorite books by one of my favorite authors. Here's a book I love with a cover I love even more. Here's a book I really enjoyed that's outside of my preferred genre. Here's a book I haven't read yet, but I'm convinced I'm going to absolutely love. Here's a book that I think is just criminally underrated. Here's a book I bought based solely on the cover, and now it's one of my all-time favorites. Here's a book that just absolutely exceeded all of my expectations. Here's my favorite book of the year so far. And here's one of my all-time favorites that I will never stop recommending.
Okay, book talk, let's do a random book challenge. Find a book that has a broken cover. A book that you've had for a really long time but have still never read it. A book that you really liked the cover but you didn't know what it was about so you bought it anyway. A book that you loved but have not heard anyone talk about. A book that is way overhyped but you still like it. A book that you lost the dust cover for. A book that you hate the cover of. A book that you bought for less than a dollar. A book that was so absolutely overhyped that you were extremely disappointed when you finally read it.
Show me the book you would run into a burning building to save. I'll go first.
Ayo, bookshelf check.
Show me your prettiest book, your thickest book, your smallest book, your favorite book or book series, a book that you always recommend, a book in your TBR pile, a popular book that you didn't like, and something on your bookshelf that isn't a book.
Heyo, new challenge for the weebs.
Show me a book set in the past, a book set in the future, a book set in the real world, a book set in a fictional world, and a book set in both.
What's this person reading right now? This is what they're reading.
Shh.
What's this person reading right now? This is what they're reading.
Bookworms, here's a new challenge for you. Show me a book you're currently reading. Now show me a book you own that you haven't read yet. Now show me another book you haven't read yet. How about one you swear you'll read before buying more? And another? Another? One more? What's this person reading right now? This is what they're reading.
Oh, This is for all my book talkers who read multiple books at a time. Do it, Stitch, or just respond in the comments. Show me a book that you just started reading. Show me a book that you're about halfway through. And show me a book that you just finished or are about to finish.
Hey Book Talk, this is the book cover challenge. Show me a book with a dagger or sword on the cover. A book with a tree on the cover. A book cover with four or more colors on it. A book with fire on the cover. And now show me a book with water on the cover. Show me a book with the protagonist on the cover. And finally, with buildings on the cover.
Here's another challenge for manga collectors. Show us your thickest manga, your cheapest manga, your most recently purchased manga, the manga with the weirdest cover art, the manga with the weirdest title, and the manga you're currently reading.
I've got a manga challenge for you. Show a manga that starts with the first letter of your name, your favorite shoujo manga, your favorite shonen manga, your favorite BL or GL manga. A manga you bought because of TikTok. A manga series you want to see animated. A manga that no one seems to talk about. A manga with a purple cover. And finally, the manga you are currently reading.
Hi guys, I made a new manga challenge. Show me a manga that you can stare at for hours because of its cover. Show me a manga series you often browse through. Show me a manga you would find awkward if you forgot it in the living room where others can see it. Show me mangas you jumped for joy when you finally found them. Show me your favorite cursed image. And finally, how many languages do you have in your manga collection, and which ones?
What's this person reading right now? This is what they're reading.